大家好，我是白龙，欢迎来到我的游戏实况。我们今天要玩《The Walking Dead Season 2》《阴尸路》第二季，然后我们上次玩到第四章，今天我们要从第五章开始，永无回头开始。来前情提要一下吧。
Previously on The Walking Dead.
Previously on The Walking Dead.
Part of survival.
I only need a minute.
黑暗肯尼先生。
欸，
其实卡佛他有没有死啊？他到底有没有死啊？我们没看到欸。
When I look at Kenny now, he seems broken. Broken people get reckless.
Here.
指甲戳刀。
Thanks. If things start heading south, don't let them drag you down with them.
Oh, 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 对，上一集我们就玩到这边，然后丽贝卡无缘无故的变成僵尸，太快就变成僵尸了吧？天哪，他前一秒钟才跟我们讲话，然后他坐在那边就变成僵尸。啊，该游戏剧情会因为你的选择 有改变，太棒了。白龙大大的声音好性感，有人在对我表白了。男生啦 ,JAYJ, 应该是男生吧。怎么回事啊？为什么画面停在这边？赶快爬，赶快爬！天哪，一团糟 ！Look， 天哪，这游戏变成射击游戏了。肯尼还活着。该死的俄罗斯人！哎，宝宝在那边呢，快去，夫妇过去，把宝宝给抱过来。哎，子弹打在那么近的地上，太危险了吧？Go go go！ 要选择了吗？我要不要救小孩？救一下，救一下，救一下，救一下！好 ，yes， 成功，太棒了！太棒了！谁死啊？哦，蹲下。
We can't just sit here.
This don't have to get any worse than it already is. You can just go.
English,
motherfucker!
I kill every one of you.
完了完了！一发不可收拾。
Maybe get an angle on this guy. Cover me, all right?
我要怎么 cover 你？好好好。
Yeah, okay.
Good.Good. I just need the distraction. Okay.
丢石头吗？还是大叫之类的？哎，握枪，对哦，握枪哦。
Hey, what are you?
不，完了。啊 ，Look 的脚爆掉了，膝盖爆了。
Luke, are you okay?
Oh, you got me in the leg, but.Straight through. Shit, I don't know.
子弹直接穿过去应该是一件好事，至少不会有发炎什么之类的。他干嘛？ 肯尼，挟持人质了。 我现在不知道该说什么哎。
Leave him alone, Kenny. He's just a kid.
No, I'm ending this. Get out here right fucking now.
This is what you let us. 怎么办？他们同队了，哎，变僵尸了，哎，变僵尸的速度真的有点太快了吧？死了，马上就会再站起来一次。你有两次生命的机会，在这个世界里面，两条命。真屁哦，是你们自己害的哎！啊，我知道了，剑，太棒了 ，yes！这是他第一次杀活人吗？应该说这是他第一次杀幸存者吗
？Safe to come out.
Here, I got him.
那个小男孩嘞，就是对面那个戴着眼镜的那个人哎，他死了吗？刚刚他有被杀吗？
Jesus Christ, that was That was intense.
I thought that was it.
Yeah, it was for these assholes.
Are you okay?
你还好吗
？I think so.
紧急的时刻出现。
I've never killed someone that didn't wrong me in some way, that didn't deserve it. Tried to pretend he was a walker, but it's different.
You saved us.
Yeah, that's why I did it, but it felt wrong.
天啊，不要再有这种道德上的就是问题了好不好，他已经是敌人就把他干掉啊。
Come on. Okay.
这个是谁害的？这应该都跟我们没关系吧？啊，有关系，因为我们决定要启程，导致因为太冷的关系，他受不了，丽贝卡受不了。
Ain't nobody's fault. You know we could have done better by her.
She was just too far gone.
We should probably go. Don't worry, Becca.We'll take care of your boy. You rest easy.
完了完了，这个男的要怎么处置他
？You piece of shit!
Hey, hey!
Stop,
guys!
Get off me!
Come on!
It's over, man. He ain't a threat to us.
How can you say that? Of course he is. Get out of the way!
Whoa! What are you doing?
I'm doing the same thing this asshole tried to do to us.
It doesn't have to go down like
that. 怎么办
？Kenny, please.
我现在该说什么
？Scared kid, man.
我不回答。
This house, food, please, please, I can take you.
Bullshit.
No, no, it's true. We have place, not far. Food.
See, he wants to help.
Oh, don't be stupid. He's just trying to save his skin. Why the hell would you
help? 我觉得。
I not want to see more people dead.
Then close your eyes and I'll make it quick.
Kenny, back off.
If he's telling the truth,
we can
save all of us. We need the food.None of this will matter if we all starve to death.
She's right, Kenny. We're running low on supplies as it is.
It's worth the risk to check this place out. Trust him, don't trust him. It doesn't matter.
有道理。
We should go anyway.
简说出了重点，太棒了。
Can't be far from here.
You stay out of this. You're the reason these fuckers came after us in the first place.
Don't try and pin.
我觉得他根本就没有，他根本没有威胁啊！我觉得。
Look, don't start, all right?
It doesn't matter why it happened. We have to move on.
Think about the baby, Kenny. If there are supplies, we need them. We ain't gonna last much longer without more food.
没错。
Gotta take a chance.
想结果就好了。
Someone's got a better plan.
We got something to tie this shitbird up.
Yeah, I got something.
Follow me. I thank you.
Just give me a reason.
Yeah, man, he gets it.
天哪，我已经知道之后剧情了。我们到时候那个叫 Arvo 吗？我们到时候 Arvo 带我们去有食物或房子的地方，到时候又要为了要不要把他杀掉，然后有争执，因为把他存在的话就是个威胁，感觉某一天他会出卖我们。
When I heard the gunshots, I knew it was a mistake. If it helps, the thing I'd normally do is walk away for good, but I didn't. Despite what my instincts are telling me, despite everything I've seen,
we need you.
Everything I've been through,
we needed you, but you left. How do I know it won't happen again?
Believe it or not, I want to try and make this work. All I can do is.Promise you I won't abandon you again. Which, to be fair, I've never done before. Even though I probably should have. A few times now.
You don't gotta point the gun at him the whole time.
You forget what we just went through?
He ain't going anywhere, Kenny. No need to get your arms.
我觉得不用那么紧张，没错。
I'm worried about Kenny.
这样他就变成第二个那个。
He's in a dark place. We gotta.
第二个统治者啊，用暴力统治，那还不是意思一样。
He's lost. It's changing him.You're the only one that he trusts, that he really trusts. That means you're the one that's gonna have to pull him back.
我们克隆坦身负重任。
We're all counting on you.
I'll do my best.
I know.
Come on, slowpokes.
天哪，我们到底要走到哪里去啊？到了没啊？跟着一个白卡小伙子。
Wait up, wait. We need to stop.
No, I'm fine. Hey, I just need a second. Sorry, I just put more weight on it than I should have.
All right, wait there. Hey, what I say?When I tell you something, you fucking listen. You understand?
这跟卡佛的作为不是一样。
There's no need for that. He's getting what he deserves. I'm fucking talking to you. I say stop. You'd best stop.
Kenny, he understands.
Just 不需要做这些事，我觉得不需要。他看起来已经够脆弱了。
I'm gonna have a word with Kenny. He doesn't have to treat him that way. Kid's been through enough.You all right here?
Yeah, yeah. Go on and talk to him. I got Clem if I need anything.
Okay.
Here, just take the baby.
Okay.
壮壮的黑人男子要抱着一个小孩，不会把他碾爆吗
？What do you mean?
抱了太大力。
Is always trying to let each other know how tough they are. Put them in their place.Bunch of dominant alpha male horse shit, and it all ends the same way.
But don't look at me; I ain't that guy.
Oh, that ain't true. You get in your fair share of pissing matches too.
Do I?
Are you kidding me? Yeah, they're just scared. That's when it happens. When they don't know what to do. Yeah, that makes.
每个人在害怕的时候都会装作自己不害怕这样子，然后会变得更凶。
It's like a woman to talk some sense into him. Looks like Jane broke it up.
Keep pressure on it, okay? I'm gonna go fetch some bandages.
Hey, Bonnie.
Yeah?
I'm sorry.
怎么了
？What? I'll be right back.
哪件事啊？我有点忘记了。他跟我道歉。Luke 跟我道歉。你就像个垃圾，你会没事的。你觉得怎么样？问一下。
How are you feeling?
If I'm being honest, I've been better.
You 帮他压住伤口，这样不要让他继续喷血。
How did we get here?
什么意思？对啊，什么意思？
What do you mean?
Sitting in the snow, lean up against a tree, bullet in my leg, but alive. When so many of my friends are dead for no good reason,
and I 开始要悲观了。
Everyone we set out with just gone.
不好的想法开始浮现了。
Nate, Alvin and Becca, Carlos, Sarah.
You can't blame yourself. It wasn't your fault.
No, not completely. I could have done more, and that ain't up for debate. I know it in my bones, and I gotta live with it.
All right, this should work.
That's perfect.
Yes, 找到类似布料的东西
了。What I miss?
Nothing much. You know, complaining mostly.
Luke 感觉很糟，越来越冷了。
Like、
感觉大家讲话一直在呼气。
Yeah.
没有没有，大家讲话都有气。
Good thing you got that cool jacket, huh? I'm sure most of that'll come out with a little soap and water.
I'm fine.
Hey, Clem, go over and see if you can change the bandages on Kenny's wound.I offered, but I don't think he was comfortable with me doing it.
我去检查一下他的眼睛啊。
Maybe he'll let you do it. Okay.
肯尼的眼睛不知道好了好了没有？是什么？消毒水。
But only for a second. It's gonna clean it.
感觉好痛啊。
I know what it does. It's gonna suck.
It's gotta get done.
如果克雷蒙坦都可以自己缝合伤口，他应该不害怕这个吧？不知道等下肯尼会不会大叫。
I was thinking we'd go with Alvin Jr. What do you think? Rebecca mentioned she'd like to name him Alvin if it was a boy. I mean, Rebecca was so out of it she hadn't settled on her name. It seems fitting.
Huh, yeah. I like it.
Alvin Jr. it is.
小艾尔文，二代艾尔文。
What do you got there?
实话他其实是二代卡佛。
I mentioned it earlier to Bonnie.I told her I'm fine.
Can I change your bandages?
You shouldn't have to do stuff like this.
Shouldn't have to do a lot of things.
All right. Let's get it over with. Hopefully it don't scare this little guy. Or you.
好痛啊！打开看一下，哇，这个是十八禁画面吗？看一下。
So how's it look?
要特写吗？啊、
！I still gonna be pretty when this heals.
为什么我很高兴卡佛死的？这有什么关系？啊，这是卡佛打的吗？
My modeling days ain't over.
赶快喷一下，擦一下，好痛的感觉啊！擦吧。
I'm guessing this is going to be the shitty part.
这很痛，这也许会有点痛。这很痛。
So this is going to hurt like hell.
Well, you could have lied a little, you know.
来吧，痛哦！
Holy fucking hell!
跟你说吧。
You need to stop squirming.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay.You're right. Sorry about the language, Junior. You're gonna be tougher than me when you're grown. I'm gonna expect you to be more of a gentleman than I am. Is that smart?
Maybe he won't need to be that tough by then. He'll grow up fast enough in all this.
非常痛，
yeah.
超痛的吧？
I should have gave myself up.Alvin didn't have to die like that.
哦，每个人都开始责怪自己。天哪！
Every time I look at Alvin Jr. here, Alvin should be here, raising this boy.
这是卡佛的错，抚养他。
The best thing you can do for Alvin and Rebecca is raise him right.
没错。
Make sure he's safe.
这才是我们需要值得注意的。他眼睛到底还看不看得到啊？ 绑回去。感觉好多了耶，太棒了。
All done.
Thank you, sweetie.
Yep. Are we ready to go?
Yeah, 太棒了。
Let's head out.
走吧。出发。不会有埋伏之类的吧？应该没有吧？这是一个发电机吗？还是什么？
Hey, I'm talking to you.
What? It? It's what?
What do you mean, what? The place you're fucking taking us.
Arvo, that's not what you're taking us to, right? How much further is the house you were talking about?
God damn it. 讲啊。
Still more walk. Some more hours.
God damn it. I knew this was gonna happen. This guy fucked us.
到底是真的还是假的啊？还说他只是
getting dark. Maybe we should stop for that.
他只是不想死，所以讲一些废话，所有食物、有房子之类的。
He's lying. He's been lying this whole time.
You don't fucking know that.
I know we've been walking all day and we're still fucking nowhere.
Luke needs a break. We probably all do.
Look, I'll do whatever you guys want. Okay, but I could use the rest.
It'd be safer to rest in there, where there's a fence.
哦，我们可以躲在那里面。只是没有食物了。
Have a calm, quiet night, please. That sounds nice.
Yeah, yeah, it does.
Oh shit! Sorry about that. It's all right, buddy. It's all right.
If we're staying, we should scout this place out.
All right, y'all wait here. I'll go make sure this ain't some walker nest we're locking ourselves into.
I'll go with you.
See if you can calm him down a bit.
看我抱小孩了，二代卡佛。
No, that's all you.
伸出我的舌头是怎么回事？啊，扮鬼脸，怎么有点好笑
？Wouldn't have guessed that'd work.
Me neither. I think he likes you.
很可爱。
Right down for you.
他们可爱，接着给你抱。
Here, take it. It ain't an it, it's a he. And he has a name. Ain't that right, Alvy? Oh, such a handsome boy.
Come on over. It's safe.
安安。这到底是不是说实话啊？好想知道啊，赶快讲好不好？不要带我们去莫名其妙的地方。选 MOD 有啊，可是我的 MOD 它都没有上线。我好像选了两个 MOD， 可他们没有那么多时间。
Today's my birthday.
Near as I can tell. 真的假的、啊？你几岁了？生日快乐！
Definitely this week.
你怎么知道今天几号？
Well, happy birthday, Luke.
Yeah, man. Happy birthday.
How can you even tell?
Been keeping track of the days. Been a few times I wasn't sure I'd see my next birthday.
Well, you did it.
Guess that's worth celebrating.
So that makes you what? 27?
That's right. I'm surprised you remember. Sure as hell feel a lot older.
Don't even start with that shit.
Got out of college 5 years ago. Feels like a million years.
五年前离开大学。
I hear that. I'm sure there's some asshole
sitting on
that paperwork waiting to collect.
希望将来能去。哦，这个回答好心酸哦。讲下了。
I hope I can go someday. Maybe when this.
天哪，这是一个希望。
I don't know. Just a waste of money.
每个人想法不一样。
The major in art history hasn't.
艺术历史专业。
Sounds like you majored working in a coffee shop.
Pretty much.
Oh, stop it.
You get a minor in agriculture. Keep the old man happy.
农业学吗？可以，他会种东西。
I almost forgot. Was saving it for a special occasion, and while it being your birthday and all.
他从哪里拿出来的、啊？
This is as good a time as any.
他从哪里拿出来的？ 那是一个好主意吗
？Do you think that's a good idea, Clementine? After the day we've had, I think it's the best idea I've got.
I'd agree with that.
I think she's just saying take it easy.
平静的夜晚。
Feel a little guilty taking the first.
Whoa,、
dinner.
Wait! You gotta make a toast.
I'm not really the.
Come on, birthday boy. It don't have to be fancy.
A toast means we all got something to drink.
Oh, we can just pass the bottle around afterwards. Go on.
一人喝一口这样子。
To the loved ones that we've lost along the way, and to the hope that we see them again someday.
Here, here.
That was real nice.
Yeah. I didn't mean for it to rhyme. That was.
Well, I got first watch.
I think the fence.
再做一回嘛。
Can't be too careful.
Come on, Kenny.Just sit a little while longer.
Nah, you stay warm.
Clem, let him go.
I'm gonna post up over near the hole in the fence there. Holler if you need anything.
Thanks, Kenny.
现在是简跟那个肯尼是我们的看守员。
Plenty of room if you want to get warm.
Maybe in a bit.
I didn't expect her to come back. Just when I thought I got her figured out, she up and surprises.
It's a good thing. She saved our ass.
I know. I know. I just.
挺高兴她在这边。
I know what she's getting at all this. We're lucky to have her. I'm glad she's here.
Well, she helped us back there. So that puts.
我觉得她没有问题，只是她有时候会突然不见这样子。
Oh, come on. I'm just teasing.
It was stupid.
I understand. She's a pretty girl. Once you get past all the dirt and guts.
I don't know. I guess I just wanted to forget about all this shit for like 10 minutes.
10 minutes? Man, that's longer than I'd last at this point.
Hey!
Alright, alright, it wasn't 10 minutes.
Come on, we got a little one around.
我突然想到Luke之前在那个房子里面把那个剪，很好笑。
It's my fault for bringing it up.
不是要轮流喝吗？赶快一人喝一口。要去找他吗
？Came back for you.
Could be.
我不这么觉得。
What to say to that?
我不这么觉得。
I doubt it.
Thanks a lot, Clem.
No, I don't mean it like.
It's okay, Luke. She's just not impressed.
Apparently not.
Come on, Clem. Luke's a regular Casanova.
Hey, shut up.
Don't be modest. Your moves are working on all the ladies.
Worked on me. Oh, shit. I just did it too, didn't I? Sorry. It's the drink talking.
They say a drunk man's talk is a sober man's thought.
Well, I am a man, so they can take that shit somewhere else.
所以每个女的都该喜欢 Luke.
Clem, go see if you can get Jane and Kenny over by the fire. It's too cold for them to be out there like that.Oh, and here, maybe a swig of this will change their minds.
连 Clementine 都喜欢 Luke. Luke 是个标准的末日里面标准的型男。火，看一下火。
It's so much nicer by the fire.
(笑)看我干嘛啦？这。等一下，肯尼那边，这边还有一个东西可以看，这是什么？招牌。
At least we don't need to worry about being electrocuted.
原来是，原来末日来临已经没有电了，在高压电旁边也不需要害怕了。这个是什么？干嘛看这个
？TV feels like forever since we had electricity.
我觉得我还好哎，这。我觉得我是离不开电脑，先跟他讲一下话好了。
There, there, little guy. Shh. Shh, I got you. I got you.
肯尼其实很喜欢小孩吧，就像
Oh, hey, Clem.
其实他也曾经有过小孩，所以他喜欢那段时光，感觉有了小孩就有一个重新开始的希望。
Sorry for how I acted back there after Sarita was. I couldn't handle it. I'm sorry. I mean, you did what you could.
他那时候只是
，and I blamed you for it. I'm so
没什么好道歉的。
You don't have anything to apologize for. I know you didn't mean it.
Thanks. I miss my boy. I miss him so much.
完了，要开始回忆了。
Made mistakes. Wasn't there a whole lot for a couple years? Off on a boat somewhere or other.
不需要这样子吧。
I thought I enjoyed that time away from him, from my family.But I'd give anything for one more second with them. To play catch with Doug. To touch Koch's face.
这时候我觉得不要讲话好了。
It's gonna be different with him. He's gonna get raised right. I won't make the same mistakes again. That's a promise.
太棒了。
You should get back over by the fire.Ain't no sense in both of us being over here.
对啊，婴儿可能会着凉哎。
The baby might be cold. Maybe you should bring him by the fire.
Yeah, okay.
太棒了，这种说服方式最棒了。不是跟他讲说你需要温暖，是说婴儿需要温暖，这样他就会回去了。回去了吗？回去了耶。那我们再找另外一个剑，剑在哪里？这边吗？啊，不是，应该是左边的位置。啊，这里。来，先跟他讲话吧。没有讲话视窗，只能直接倒酒给他。瓶子递给他。
They expect you to lure me over there with alcohol? I wouldn't have expected a bottle to last this long. Probably been a while for everyone.
Will it work?
That depends. What is it?
It's rum.
Probably.
成功虏获简的心。他在看 Luke 吗？天哪，这什么剧情啊
？I don't know. It might be awkward.I wasn't expecting to.
因为你和 Luke 一起做过，是什么意思
？Be around.
It doesn't have to be. We're all adults here, are we now?
不是吧
？Mature or whatever.
Caramontine 不是吧
？It is. People just love making it harder than it has to be.
没错，没错。
Why does this feel like I'm signing a contract or something?
Yes.
That's really good.Have you had any? Want a sip? It's okay. It just might burn a little.
好，喝一口啦。
Feel it in your nose.
Sure.
Okay. 哈哈。Uh-oh, busted. I better take that back. I wasn't too much older than you when I had my first drink. God, I was so stupid back then.There was this time I broke into my parents' liquor cabinet and drank a whole bottle of this really spicy.
我记得那时候尼克也要我喝一口，可是那时候不喝，因为那时候要死了，好不好？僵尸都围过来了，还要喝酒。
I guess I was. At the bottom of the bottle there were these sugar crystals, and I got it in my head that I really wanted to eat a couple. So I got the bright idea to smash it on my parents' dining room floor to get at them.And it shattered into a thousand pieces.
Sounds like a mess.
Yeah, it was. Every couple years, someone would step on a piece of glass that didn't get swept up and get mad at me all over again. The problem with glass is, it looks a lot like sugar crystals.
That's never really been a problem for me.
Keep it that way. My sister found me, drunk, blood pouring out of my mouth. Jamie thought I was dying, so she called 911.
They pumped my stomach.
You ate glass?
I ate glass.
感觉好惨哦，那应该很容易胃穿孔吧？就是喝一喝，然后嘴巴咸咸的，全部都血。
I guess a deal is a deal. Here.
来去吧，过去吧。在犹豫什么啦？
Want to sit here?
No, that's... I'm fine.
Oh, yeah, okay. Wherever you like.
因为他擅自离开，他感到有点内疚，是吗？好，回去吧。诶，那边有什么？诶？哦，啊，那个。
Jane, you don't have to justify that with a response.
Hey.我刚不是捡这里啊。
Well, that's fine. But I can confirm there was no time for kissing.
All right, enough of that. How you, Clem?
It's nice to hear people laughing.
Yeah, it is. You just spend so much time trying to stay alive that you don't get a chance to enjoy living.
Yeah.We need to make more time for that.
Alcohol helps.
Hell yeah, it does.
I'm going to go see that kid. Can you see that kid?
We got someone else that might need some help.
I think he's a bit sad.
Sounds like a waste of good rum.
He lost his sister today.
And whose fault was that?
He lost his sister.
That makes it even harder to deal with. Trust me.
Kenny, please, don't let it ruin a nice night.
I said my piece.
I don't think that boy's a bad person. I just think good.
我觉得根本没有什么好坏人啊，就是看你站在哪一个阵营。
Nowadays, with the world being what it is, so I think it's best.
Leave me alone.
Sorry. Okay.My fault. I shouldn't have.
Leave me alone.
他好像有点。
Please, David.
好像有点可怜呢。
It's okay. She's in a better place.
Пожалуйста, нет, Наташа, сестричка.
It's okay. It's okay.
天哪。
Maybe it's best if we all get some rest.Who knows how long a walk we got tomorrow?
Yeah, that's a good idea.
I'll take first watch.
Thank you, Kenny. Really.
And I.
Don't mention it.
You did good. It was nice while it lasted.
那个阿佛到底后面会变成怎么样？好像知道。他到底有没有会带我们是去正确的地方吗？还是说他已经就是带我们乱走，然后只是为了找机会逃跑这样子
？You sure you're good?
Yeah, yeah, I'm good. If I start to crap out, I'll let you know.
Okay, well you do that. It's no trouble.
黑人变成保姆了。
Very close.
You've been saying that every time I ask.
Please. Come.
I'm really starting to think you're full of shit.
Behind you!
What the fuck?
Oh, no! 有机会吗？哦，好险，好险！应该没有被咬到吧
？Fucker came out of nowhere.
That was real loud. Hopefully there aren't more of them.
Yeah, well, let's move. We don't want to be.
刚开枪了，所以要小心一点。音量很大声，会引来僵尸。
There.
That piece of shit, it's half built.
有喂。
We're here for the supplies, not the house.
It's warm. Fireplace. Very warm.
As long as there's food, who cares what it looks like?
You're not gonna think that when you wake up with a couple inches of snow covering you.
那没有，屋顶都还没盖出来，这样子吗？盖一半的房子。
Maybe there's a way around.
I don't see any.
我们要走这个。
Say it, an American asshole.
It's okay. Walk. Ice.
No shit. 走在冰上是吗
？That's the problem.
He's saying it's fine.
I go first. I can be front.
If we just go real slow, it'll probably be okay. Yeah. No need to rush this. We need to spread out.Just to be safe.
一个一个走，要不然一起走，重量太重的话就会跌下去。
Let the Ruski go first, since he's so confident.
It's okay.
好恐怖哦！慢慢走，不要太靠近前面了，对不对？感觉很薄欸。总觉得会发生意外。有裂痕了。不要走走过的地方嘛，大家分散走。哎呀，后面有僵尸，他们应该会跌下去吧？他们不会管速度，他们会直接用正常的走路速度。
Hey, stay with us.
好逃了，对不对？那个 Arvo 要逃了，对不对
？That's too less to deal with. Just stay spread out and we'll be fine.
完了，果然就是这样。
Kenny,
get back here, you piece of shit!You drown, you piece of shit.
No, Kenny, don't hurt him.
先不要打他嘛。干嘛看我
？Well, they made it.
不 ，Look.完了！哇塞，用爬的，爬的那个重量会分散比较。
It's fine.
You sure?
Yeah.
You got walkers on the way. Let me help you.
Too thin for both of us. I just gotta be.
趴下。
No!
Stop! Stop!
哎，过去会害他吧
？I'm fine.
No, you're not.
I just gotta pull myself out.
Gotta get out of there, Luke.
Yeah, Clem. I'm working on it.
而且他脚还受伤哎。
No,
Clem, go.
You're gonna fall through.
Go help him.
No, Clem, do not.
Just go.
赶快出来，不要再争执了。路肯，赶快爬出来。
Clem, look at me. Pull out your gun and shoot those damn walkers, okay? Just give me.
好好好，我觉得拿枪这个
Clem, you can make it.
想法不错，不错。
Thanks, thanks. I'll be out in a sec. Just keep shooting.
快快。
Not gonna make it.
感觉可以啊，可以啊。
Keep him off us, Clem.
No, no, it's too much. Too much.
Shut up! Shut the.
不要过去，不要过去，白痴哦！死定了，两个人都死定了。完了，太冰了，这过一下下人就死完了。敲吗？敲，敲，敲敲敲敲。
Nothing more you can do.
我，快快快，上去上去上去！不 ，Look， 他整个结冻了！天哪，好恐怖哦！
I got you. Come on, come on. You're gonna be okay. Go.
还活着。天啊，好恐怖哦！刚看到那个路克死前的样子，快生火，快生火！
There's a fireplace.
Jesus Christ!
We have to get them warm. They're gonna freeze to death.
什么石纹？石纹死掉了！快快
！He's just gone. Luke's fucking gone. We should have gone around.
God damn it!
这什么？冰太薄了。
The ice, it was too thin. I just.
Once that ice started to go, there wasn't nothing any of us can do.
在说什么啊？翻译没翻好。
You could have helped him.
Don't listen to her, Clem. This ain't on you.
跟我屁事啊，跟我没关系啊。
Son of a bitch! This is your fucking fault,
Kenny. Don't, man.
Don't what?
It's nobody's damn fault.
我快冷死了，不要再吵好不好
？Can we just get a fire started?
Look at this place, just a stack of fucking toothpicks. Bet those magical supplies are bullshit too.
真的没有吗
？What? No speaking of English?
真的完全没东西吗
？Fuck you, you fucking commie piece of shit.
什么？是我们被骗了吗？什么食物都没有吗？我觉得他骗我们，他自己活该。
Get the fuck off of me！
是他自己害自己的啊，讲谎话活该。
What did you do to him？There's another just like it. He wasn't lying.
哦，有食物，真的有哎。
You want to tell me how a can of fucking chili is gonna help?
How is beating a kid to death gonna help anyone? This is your fault.
打那个小孩会帮助到任何人吗？刚那句话在讲那个这个意思。
I'm tying him up.
Fine.
天哪，好可怜哦！只要被俘虏，一定会被揍。
Mike.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay.
我开始有点同情他了。
I thought I had matches.
生火，生火啊！有什么东西可以生火吗？
You kept it.
这可以生吗？这怎么生我？我第一次知道那个磨指甲刀可以的那个东西可以生火太神奇了吧！还有其他食物吗？赶快整理一下物资啊！应该除了辣椒以外，还有其他东西吧
？Let me take a look at you, kid. Jesus, he could have killed you. The fuck is wrong with him?
You're up.
麦克在跟那个小孩讲话了。
Trying to get some stupid truck started.Here, you should eat something.
那什么东西？罐头食物，不是辣椒吧
？Okay.
Thank you.
I can't believe he's gone.
谁
？I've lost people before, but
it just hasn't
felt this shitty in a while.
He was a great guy.
God damn it!
天哪，才刚在一起就这样子分开。
Come back. I knew this would happen. I knew it.
always does.
We'll be okay. Trust me.
If you say so.
I'm gonna find something to clean that up.
Thank you. Thank you.
麦克说他找一些东西把它清理一下。
Feeling better?
Yeah.
Hell of a day. But we gotta get moving.
我们得继续往前走了。
I could use a hand out back with this truck. This house ain't worth a crap, but the vehicles ain't in bad shape. With a little luck, we can get one fixed up.
真的，现在。
We're out of here by nightfall.
Really? Now?
Look, Clem, I know we're all hurting, but I need your help here. Okay?
一个小孩的支持非常的重要。
I'll watch him.Clem, just be careful.
See, Luke, 不管怎么样都救不起来嘛。而且他刚刚，我突然想到，他刚刚掉下去的那里，他为什么会被冲到这么远的地方？那个河不是静止的吗？而且我刚刚开枪还有敲，用敲的有两种选择。我开枪的话有办法救他。
What did she say?
Well, we didn't talk about you.
Really?
Really, Kenny.
What happened? It's over. But AJ needs us now. We gotta stick together on this thing, alright?
AJ 是什么？
Come on. Let's see if the truck's gonna go.
为什么要我啊？要两个人帮忙，一个人发动引擎，对不对？哦，原来如此。
He always had a half dozen wrecks he was fixing up. He was a mean son bitch, but he taught me respect. Girl like Jane could learn a thing or two about that.
冰块会移动，嗯，我们都累了。
We're all just tired.
Hell.I've been tired for 2 years.
两年没睡觉，累了两年。
All right, give it a turn.
发动一下。按着嘛，按着。往下。没反应。
We're so close, Clem. With a little bit of luck, I can get this thing running, and then we can get out on the road.
有车感觉好棒哦。但是有油吗？
Wellington's gotta be out there. Now, those rumors can't all be bunk.
听起来不错。墨西哥如何？为什么会突然跳出这句
？Snow and goddamn Euro trash.
Sounds good to me.
We're gonna make it, Clem. I know it.
他们最终目标是到那个惠灵顿的一个地方，所以一路上一直在。
Did you turn it?
Yes.
God damn it!
完了，车修不好。
We'll get it working.
我们会让它修好的。
Moving if we're gonna keep AJ alive. We're running out of time.
他一讲 AJ 是谁啊
？This thing to start. Gonna try warming up the battery. Go on inside.
把电池。把电池拿进去。加热之类的吗？欸，可以移动了，太棒了！跟肯尼讲一下话。
Need any help?
I'm fine. Go check on AJ.
啊 ，AJ 他是在讲那个什么卡佛二代，对不对？小卡佛，我要叫他小卡佛。或者是小贝卡，哎，挖土机，看一下，身上有个指甲戳。
Wish they'd finish this place.
这个应该是还没盖好，末日就发生了，对不对？所以这个挖土机才会停在这个地方。我们看一下发电机，有发电机耶，看一下。
Looks broken.
动动看啊，拉拉看啊，没反应，
Busted.
没油吗？还是怎样？
Looks like it's about to collapse.
看起来很脆弱，有一条线呢。哎，等下，先跟那个帮你讲一下话。
What do you want?
Look，他开始在抽烟了。
I just wanted to see how you were. How do you think? It must be nice being a pretty little girl. No one ever expects you to do a damn thing.
他干嘛啊？他干
You
嘛啊？
and I both know you had a chance to save Luke.
屁啦！
You and I both know what happened back there. I got nothing more to say to you.
我那时候开枪打僵尸，我走过去那个冰就会裂开啊，跟他自己走过去不就裂开了？就是在那边怪我，他走去哪里啊？他走进森林吗？没看到他。我觉得如果他帮你没有走过去的话，Luke 现在也不会死。总之就是不干我的事。出城了，小孩在哭了，小孩在要奶喝了，完了，才刚出生没东西吃。欸，没有啊，没有在哭啊。
Seen that look before.
肯尼一直在骂。
It'll be fine. Clem, he beat that boy within an inch of his life. We are way past fine.
他只是想要发泄一下而已吧？
I know,
因为走了那么长的路，结果没有发现食物。
Once.
Probably
a job, a nice, pretty wife. Then all this happened. One day he caved some kid's face in and realized he could sleep at night.
他还在讲卡佛以前的事情。我觉得是欸，我觉得肯尼之后会变成卡佛那样。
You might be right.
为了要生存下去，不择手段。
Sooner or later, you're gonna have to decide how much that's worth.
完了，完了！做鬼脸吗？
Seems like you've done that before.
他肚子饿的时候就做鬼脸，这样都不用吃东西了。
You wanna try? No way. It's gonna puke. Clem, no. Hold it like this. Hey, hi. My name's Jane. I think it's gonna puke. It's not gonna puke. It pukes. It pukes. Gross.
好好笑。
There's not much left.
哎，怎么会有？
I was running with some people a long time ago.
怎么会有物资啊？这边的物资吗？
Some guy got trapped in the middle of a crosswalk.
被抓到。
Can't remember his name. He used to call me Mary Jane. He was a douchebag. Anyway, the dick got stuck under a car, hiding from a dozen walkers. One after another, they went down there trying to save him. Lost four people before we got him out.
天哪！
So we made it. Didn't find out till later he was already bit. Turned and ripped the neck right out of this old lady. The look on her face was
She was just staring up at the sky, like she was watching a bird.
好恐怖哦！发动了吗
？He got it working.
Yes. 讲话讲到一半，直接走。简想要讲的是，为了救一个人，不值得，就是浪费那么多人的命，所以有时候要做选择。
How much food do we have?
At least a week.
And for the baby?
Not much.
We need to find a place for the baby.
Yeah, someplace warm.
I agree. We should head back south.
What?
We're gonna freeze to death.I don't know whose stupid idea it was to march up here in the first place, but it was a bad one.
She's right.
啊，简说出他自己的想法了啦，要往南走才对。
I was thinking more like Texas.
然后，惠灵顿在北部。
It was just an idea.
We already talked about this.
I'm sorry, we did.
We're going to find Wellington, right, Clem?
我想选边站了，对不对
？Kenny, it's freezing up here, man.
It's only gonna get worse.
我不知道哎。
Nah, man, this is fucking nuts.
Look, I don't give two shits about what you people think. I got this truck working, so I say where we go, and we're heading fucking north. It's the best chance we got of helping AJ.
What about Arbo?
Who? Oh, the Rusky? Yeah, he ain't coming with us.
You're just gonna leave him here?
I don't give a good goddamn where he goes. He's done.
He could die.
Better him than another one of us.
We should ask him what he wants.
There's a concept.
He knows the area. He can help us.
Oh yeah, some help he's been. He got Luke killed.
I ain't gonna say he helped the situation, but maybe if you'd eased up on him before, he wouldn't have run away in the first place. You ever think about that, Kenny?
Either way, I'm not going anywhere in the middle of the night.
Yeah, me neither. There could be a herd out there.
You want that child's blood on your hands, Mike?
We're all gonna die out here if you don't calm the fuck down, Kenny.
Haven't we been through enough for one day?
Jesus fucking Christ.Remember the last time we had a working car and sat around on our asses, Clem?
I'm going inside.
God damn it!
你不能就这样一走了之。
You can't just walk away from us.
我们要讨论，我们要民主，我们要经过投票才能做决定。
You better talk some sense into him. For his sake.
可是说不定惠灵顿也是一个机会啊，那些车是真的是肯尼修好的。所以该怎么讲我也不知道怎么讲。我觉得他要试着说服大家吧，这个才是唯一的解决方式。
It's me.
Clem. Sorry, just give me a second.Close the door. Can you believe this, Clem? I bring them a working truck, and they act like I just shit in their cereal. I knew Jane would have a stick up her ass, but I thought at least Mike would have more sense.
He's
turned out to be a real disappointment.
They're scared of you, Kenny.
Well, if their big plan is to wander around in the woods, they ought to be scared of more than me.
Did you hear me?
We're all scared.
Kenny, 听不进去了，完了。
Look.We got maybe a day's worth of food for that kid left. That's it. Clem, think about Rebecca and Alvin. I mean, what if Lee hadn't gone tearing across half of Georgia looking for you? A lot of folks died to make that happen. A lot of folks died to get us this far. We owe it to them to see this done.
This is different.
How?
Where are we gonna find baby formula?
I don't know, but sitting around here ain't a way.
要尽早做出决定。
I wish Lee was here.
天哪，不该讲这种话吧？
What do you think he'd say?
我觉得维持这个团队。
I think he'd tell me to try to keep the group together.
We can't just give up on this kid. I mean, what's the point of going on after that? That's what people like Lee knew, and what people like Jane.Won't ever understand. Look, I know Wellington might be bullshit, but where there's smoke, there's fire. Krista heard about it too, right?
那我觉得肯尼应该是要说服家人才对。
When
When I first saw you back at that lodge, I thought I was dreaming. And when you sat with those people at dinner, well, I knew you were
And yeah, I thought you were going to be a good time.
Pride I hadn't felt in a long time. But I need you now, Clem. There have to be folks doing better than us.
Yeah, but we can't do it alone.
没错
We need the others.
And that's why I gotta be able to count on Clem. We gotta convince him. 没错说服他们。
Look, we'll figure everything out in the morning. Come on, let's get some sleep. So we gotta be ready.
直接到早上了吗？还是有晚上这段时间？什么声音啊？大大大的！什么东西啊？有人爬到楼上吗？那个绳子在动欸，不是僵尸吧？真的真的，那个绳子应该……啊，风吹的是不是？暴风雪，谁？谁？谁啊？他们是谁
？Who's there？
阿福！天哪，旁边那谁 ？Mike 吗？啊、他们决定要离开了，对不对？
Clem。
What are you doing? I got the rest of it. Clem.
不会吧，他们要偷偷溜走，丢下那个肯尼是吗？要拆伙了！天哪！
Down, right?
要去哪
？Where are you going?
Anywhere but here.
大家一起走啊
！What do you mean?
Listen, you just gotta get away from that guy, Clem. Okay?
小孩子怎么办
？Damn it, just we don't have time for this.
Come on, Mike, let's just go.
天哪，这车也不是他们修好的啊！拜托，这样不对吧？别人把车修好，然后偷偷开走，早上起来没看到车，气死！
All right.
你在干嘛、啊、
？He didn't give us any choice.
Он злой человек.
I'm sorry, Clem.
为什么那个阿佛会麦克跟邦尼会突然跟那个谁，这个阿佛那么好？等一下，危险！不要吧！
哎。 It's fine. Just.
屁啦！阿伯开枪了，对不对？在干嘛、啊？真的？二代尼克，比较准的尼克。麦克同情心太重，我也觉得，他头发恢复到以前头发了，这是以前对不对？丽，等一下，怎么会到这里？发生什么事了？一切都是一场梦，不会吧？不会是这种烂剧情吧？第二季玩的全部都是梦。
What was it about?Duck?
He's bit.
We don't know how this works yet. Maybe it's like a cold.
这那个什么 Duck 还没死，然后
Mom's a doctor. Maybe she can help.
怎么会跳到这边呢、啊？好奇怪哦，肯尼。
I was a kid, I never got sick,
But my brother always had something.
他很快就丧命了。
He's going to die. I know it.
肯尼在开车。
You don't know that?
让我有点起鸡皮疙瘩，为什么回到这边？到底为什么
？Why?
I called him a crybaby when I hid the bug in his pillow.
Oh, that's okay, honey. You didn't mean it.
怎么了
，Lee？
嗯
？Why did Lily do that to Doug？
I don't know. She was sad, Clem. That can make people angry sometimes.
Lily 跟 Doug 的故事我真的有点忘记了。
Have you ever been that angry？
One time, Clem, people don't always make sense.
How come?
'Cause bad things happen to everyone.
只要
And it's hard to keep being yourself after they do.
哇，没错。人都失控的时候。啊，我记得 Lily 好像杀了那个 Dog， 就是他们其中一个。等一下，
Maybe she's kind of
我记得这一段剧情是那个女的最后被留在雪地当中，对不对？还是森林当中？因为大家没有办法接受她把那个自己队友给干掉。
How can you tell?
Well, it's not like math, Clem. Sometimes there just isn't the right answer.
I hate math.
Me too, sweet pea. But part of growing up is doing what's best for the people you care about, even if sometimes that means hurting someone else.
I don't want to hurt anyone.
It's not that easy.
天哪
I'm scared, Lee.
What can I tell you to make?
不可能不伤害到任何人，不可能。
It'll be okay.
It will. It's gonna get better, Glenn. You'll make it better. Everything's gonna be all right.
为什么现在的凯尔蒙坦看起来好懦弱？丽已经死了，他现在跟谁讲话？这只是梦而已，好难过。天哪，要醒来了吗？不要吧。
Let's try to get some sleep.
不要睡，睡了就会醒来。
Okay, Lee.
不要睡着。好恐怖哦，这剧情都演到哪里去啊？啊，回到现实了，对不对？哎，为什么肯尼在开车了
？Shut up！
其他人呢？肯尼旁边是谁 ？Jen。
She's awake。
其他人呢？好想知道发生什么事，子弹我穿过去吗？
Hey, you.
Clem! Oh, thank God!
You passed out from the shock.
发生什么事啊
？What happened?
That piece of shit Rusky shot you.
We had to run the truck to keep you warm. How do you feel?
It hurts.
Couldn't find the bullet. Must have gone clean through. It'll burn a while.
穿过去了，子弹穿过去了。
Those sons of bitches. I mean, I expected it from the Russian, but Mike? I could tell they were working on something.
I didn't think they'd go that far.
Yeah, well, who would steal our food and shoot a kid?
他们在哪里？他们现在怎么了？而且我们现在要去哪里
？They took off on foot.
Didn't get this puppy thanks to you.
Now that Clem's awake, we should talk about where we're going.
We're headed north.
What to find Wellington?
You sure talk a lot of shit.
天哪，两个人意见完全分歧的人。
Carver's camp. The fuck kind of plan is that?
I think Bonnie said there was more formula back there.
And we actually know where it is.
惠灵顿到底在哪里啊？很远吗
？Wellington's out there. We have to keep looking, Jane.
Clem, you can't be falling for this.
She made up her mind, Jane.
Clem, please. This is suicide.
Why don't you let her think for herself for once?
Why don't you?
Me?
Look, even if there is some place up here, it could take us weeks to find it. We could get back to Howe's in a day.
Tell you what,
好像有道理耶。
Just as soon as you pry this wheel from my cold, dead fingers. How's that sound?
Whatever. I give up.
Get your feet off the
desk. 你们两个。
Play game, Clem. I spy with my little eye an asshole.
Your turn.
Grow up.
Go to hell.
I'll pull this fucking car over.
Go ahead.
You want to die?
你们都是小孩，你们都是孩子。
You're both being children.
Me? I couldn't see the damn road.
Bet you're having trouble seeing a lot of things these days.
You shut your fucking mouth. I am done playing games.
Fuck you. You don't know a damn thing about me.
Oh, I know exactly what you are. Nothing. Nobody cares about you. And you don't care about nobody but yourself. That makes you...
Hey, 看路开车
with you. It's your family, right?
Don't.
It is, isn't it?
I'm warning you, you little shit.
You're just another type of asshole trying to save a bunch of dead people.
Shut up, both of you.
Stay out of this, Clem.
Don't tell her what to do.
You listen to me.
好吵啊！
You mouth off about my family, and I will fucking end you.
Jesus Christ, I'm so sick of this wounded warrior crap. Just pull over. I can't take this.
What? Running away again? What a fucking shocker. In the end, still only care about yourself.Right.
好烦
啊！ And where were you when Sarita died, Kenny? Huh? Where
were you?
I was there. I couldn't. God damn you! I love that woman.
Who could love you? Look at you. You can't raise this kid. It's scared to death of you.
I got this.
不对吧？不要这样讲吧。
And I would have left you to rot if I'd known what you were.
Nobody who died is anyone's fault. We all wanted to be together, and it just went bad.We owe it to them to try to make the best of this.
I'm sorry, Clem, but I can't put up with this bullshit anymore.
只有科尔蒙坦讲的话能听。
You know the thing about people like you, Kenny? You're just a bomb waiting to go off.
固定式炸弹。
Everyone talks about you behind your back because they're afraid of you.
That ain't true.
Mike, Bonnie, Sarita.
Fucking liar, that ain't true.
Everyone around you knows that sooner or later, they're gonna end up dead. Sarita knew it, I know it, and so does Clementine.
I told you not to talk about my family.
天哪，完蛋了！一发不可，一发不可收拾啊！完了，哎、欸！
You okay?
I'm fine.
How's AJ?
He's fine.
You sure?
Yes.
Clem, you all right?
Yeah.
车整个挡住啦，不能再前进了。
Wait, hold on.
他要道歉了吗？刚刚。
One of them might have diesel.
We shouldn't stop here.
Yo, yo.
Running on fumes. Got no choice. When I holler, it's okay. Drive up closer. Anything happens, I'll try to meet you there. All right?
If you're going, go now.
Kenny.
哎，来不及，来不及说。
That fucking asshole. God, I can't do this anymore. I'm serious, Clem.
你们俩都疯了，别再惹他生气了。
Stop making him mad.
Everything makes him mad. How are you not seeing that?
Well, all you're doing is just making it worse.
没错。
You're just like him. Clem, we could leave right now.
Are you serious? What about AJ?
Look, I know you're close to him, but Kenny would never let him go. This is our chance, Clem.Don't you ever want to know what it's like to live your own life?
有枪声呢？怎么了？僵尸来了
！It's snowing. Why are they moving?
They must not be cold enough yet. Fuck!
开枪！开枪
！Get us out of here!
I don't know how to drive.
See that pedal on the floor?
不要闹吧，给小孩开。
Just sit there.
等一下。
What are you doing? Hurry up!
给小孩开车。真的要踩吗？好，踩踩踩踩踩踩踩。完了。
Jesus！
完了，好好的一台车被毁了。
Shit！
屁啦！我们在这边下车，活得下去吗？不能再更惨了。不能再更惨了。我们现在是最惨的状况，在暴风雪车毁了，然后我们要下车用走了。刚刚那样子不下车，僵尸应该也不会马上破窗进车吧？好冷，好冷，好冷！而且我们把车开走，肯尼不知道会怎么想，还是肯尼已经挂了。我要走哪里啊？而且为什么这种人僵尸还活着啊？太厉害了吧！不要不要不要，不要打，直接走！不要浪费子弹。你在暴风雪当中独自前进。哇，视线超模糊，根本看不到。哦，有森林吗？你这方向是对的吗？赶快往前走，赶快往前走，走到森林里面，避一下那个雪。谁？哦，滑倒而已吗？好可怜哦！我们到底要去哪里啊？我们要走到哪里去啊？而且我们走的方向都没有车，代表我们是往就是树林里面走，不是走在路上。房子吗？有房子哎，还是这个是凉亭而已？哦，没有啦！天哪，我们要走哪里去啊？有哎，前面是休息站，太棒了，有休息的地方了，赶快进去！到了 ，yes， 太棒了，哦，终于进去了。
Jane，
肯尼在。
You all right?
Yeah.
Where is he? Where's the kid?
He's with her.
You left him with her? Jane，
白痴哦，肯尼这边暴露什么啦？完了，他这样会吸引更多僵尸过来。哦，来了！那是简吗
？Oh, thank Christ！
来了！婴儿嘞！完了，
Jane?
死定了，婴儿死了。
Where's the kid? Jane, where is he?
婴儿死了！天哪，他把他丢了吗？还是怎样
？What did you do?
What are you saying?
他要讲什么
？No. No.
No. Not again. Not again. Clem, look at me.
他把他丢了吗？还
？What happens? Just stay out. Okay?
我不明白。
I don't understand.
我真的不明白，到底要干嘛？什么意思？完蛋了，简要那个肯定要发疯了。真的。不要吧，
Kenny, let her talk.
Kenny 真的疯了。 他真的疯了！天哪！
Don't you come near me, you son of a bitch!
Kenny, get the fuck off!
Fuck you!
他们到底为了什么在吵啊？哎哎哎！不要打了，不要打了，不要打了！啊！你们两个不要吵了，好不好？拜托！小孩到底有没有死啊？超过他们中间。等一下。哎哎！完了。不要！好痛！住手！够了！没有要听小孩的话。哎哎！天哪！肯尼疯了，然后简也疯了，只有一个正常的小孩。拜托住手！我旁边有枪，我要做选择了。我要做选择了吗？天哪，我到底要帮谁啊？肯尼疯了，然后到底。到底，杀肯尼！对不起，哎，按到暂停。我还是比较喜欢 Jim 的做人做事。我觉得肯尼太恐怖了，他会暴怒哎、欸，太危险了。对不起，肯尼。他可以为了一个意外而杀了一个人。哎、欸，还活着哎、欸。
Made the right choice. I let you down.
什么？为什么你要逼我这么做
？Why did you make me do this?
I'm sorry, Clementine.
肯尼挂了。
We almost made it. We were close, weren't we? I thought I wanted this, asked for it so many times. Now that it's happening, I'm scared.
你将会看到。
I'm afraid, Clem.
Why did you do this?
I'm sorry, darling.
对啊，他到底会不会死啊？没死，赶快进去屋子里面休息好不好？完了，肯尼死期到了，他真的死了。小孩还活着，屁啦！现在我有点，现在我有点想把整个干掉了。他为了测试肯尼，把小孩还留着，只是要看肯尼会不会爆发之类的吗？天哪！
Understand if you're upset. AJ was never in any danger. I was just going to try to talk you into coming with me. I just thought if you saw Kenny like that, you'd know we'd have to leave him.
等一下，让我好好思考一下。
I'm sorry.
你他妈是疯子！
But it's over now. We're all safe.
我简直不敢相信他还活着。
I can't believe he's alive. He's safe, Clem.
我觉得他就是想要把肯尼给干掉吧。
I should never have lied to you, but I thought it was the only way you'd see.
我想想哦。
Kenny, you have to forgive me, please. We can just leave all this behind us. Please, I did it for you, Clem. For us, we're free now.
我原谅你。
I forgive you, Jane. Thank you. Thank you, Clem. You were right about Kenny. All along, you knew what he was gonna do.It's over now, Clem.
我觉得，等一下。
Put all this behind us.
我觉得，如果我刚刚因为把简干掉的话，肯尼又看到那个小孩还活着的话，肯尼也会觉悟。所以两个人谁死都，其实我觉得都还可以，都还不错。可是其实也不一定要谁死啊。如果那个什么简，如果在后半段就。讲出来说小孩其实还活着的话，那肯尼可能也会做什么改变之类的。不过刚刚肯尼已经暴怒了，黑暗肯尼现身，没有办法控制了。九天后，如果我刚刚没有杀肯尼的话，肯尼会活着吗？然后变成简死吗？欸，我们回来那个卡佛的营地了，感觉都没有僵尸嘞。这卡佛对不对？没错，哦，好恶哦！天哪！好恶哦！
Let's keep moving. Here's the food, Clem. This formula.Bonnie was right.
有吃的。
The greenhouse is in good shape.
植物。
You know, maybe we should stay here a while.
有植物可以吃，有食物可以吃。欸，有人欸。
Clem.
看一下。谁？新的人吗？
Come on. They don't look armed.
好人。
This your place?
嗯，确实。这样回答好了。
Quiet. Yeah, it is.
Really?
Yeah. Why? We need help.
My boy, he ain't doing so good.
What's wrong with him?
Look, don't worry.
等一下，他的小孩是黑人，代表说其实不是他们真的小孩，他们只是在照顾一个。Food a couple days back.就是幸存者而已，幸存的小孩看起来就是好人欸，看起来就是好人啊，收留一下啊。
You girls been?
Why do you care?
Whoa, I didn't mean nothing by it.
Everywhere, all over.
You, been up north?
Yeah.
Yeah, us too.
他们要去惠灵顿是吗？
This place needs a lot of work.
Yeah.
Yeah, we could help you.
There's not that much food left. Please. We won't make it another night out here.
Look, I know you don't know us, and I know a lot of people out here say a lot of things, but I'm asking you, as a father, please, don't turn us away.
天哪。
I don't know, Clem.
收留啊！
Anybody? Do we really want to go through this again? Please.
我觉得我要邀请他们进来，我没有办法视而不见，太难了。
Come in. Thank you. Around the side.
为什么每次都是由科蒙他来决定啊？一个小孩做错决定。
It'll take a lot of work.
And we don't know these people.
Jane, it'll be okay. It's not much. But we'll make it better.
Just keep your eyes on them. We'll be fine.
赶快进来吧。那个黑人小孩，你像那个，就是那个叫谁啊
？Patricia。Jane。
Thank you, Jane。
就是那个黑人小孩变身的那个小孩，在干嘛
？Thank you so much。
我靠，好感动哦。太棒了，他们看起来就是好人，太棒了。需要他们叫把武器叫出来吗？需要吗？
苦海，
三个小孩。
Yeah, thanks.
没了吗？哦，第五章就在这里结束了。第二季的所有剧情都跑完了吧，应该是吧。我们是不是要回去那个，等一下啊、哦、没错没错。我们先来看一下大家的决定好了。是否要保护那个小孩，是八成都跟我选一样的。要不要帮那个 Look？ 一半一半。一半的人选择开枪杀后面那些僵尸，一半的人选择爬过去救他，然后要求离开 Mike， 这是哪一段的决定啊？然后有九成人跟我选一样的决定，是否射杀肯尼？七成的人跟我一样都把肯尼给干掉、欸，哎，果然大家跟我想的都一样，肯尼他已经发疯了。如果留下他的话，不知道之后还会发生什么事。哦，三成人都跟我一样选择跟 Jane 在一起。然后这就是说第五章的所有的决定。好，我们再跑一下，看可不可以回去那个什么，要不要射杀肯尼那一段的那个剧情好了。有了，回来了。感觉好像坐时光机哦，这些剧情我都看过了，只是我讲不一样的话，好神奇哦！好，重要的抉择了，来吧。谢，拜拜。然后等一下，肯尼就会发现那个小孩还活着，对不对？然后肯尼就会从此痛下决心改过自新。哎，哦，没有死。
He's gone, Clint. She just. How could she do that?
他还是觉得他把小孩杀掉了。射杀肯尼，还可以射杀肯尼。
You didn't have to kill her, Kenny.
I'm sorry, darling, but I did.
等一下，我可以射杀肯尼。等一下，这段选择看一下。等一下，下一次跑过再看一下，可不可以决定，就是把肯尼也干掉，可以吗？好奇怪啊。好，让我们看看肯尼的反应吧。
He's alive.
AJ, let me see him. I thought we lost you, buddy.
I
thought that Jane might have killed him.
I was thinking the same thing, Clem. That's why I was so fired up. She never wanted the baby around. She made that clear.
Yeah, I guess, but I just... Why would she?
She was nuts, Clem. A disturbed person that had her own agenda and was looking out for herself. It's all right, buddy. Hey, listen, I didn't want that to happen either. I thought she'd killed Alvy, Clem, and at any point she could have stopped what was happening by saying he was fine. She wanted a fight. I'd never, ever hurt you. You understand?
他是想要看肯尼的本性。天哪！
Just imagining what she did to Alvy.
我要回答什么？我回答这个好了。
Just went black.
You're dangerous, Kenny.
这是实话。
You're right, Clem. But I'm trying to change. I'm working on it. Something broke inside me.
We'll get through this, Kenny. We have to.
Thanks for not giving up on me just yet.
天啊，后面的选择感觉好多啊！如果我刚刚选择我要走了，这样会有什么反应啊？
Put some miles between us in this place.
Then we're going to go to Hillingdon, or we're going to go to the base of the Carfor. According to Kenny's plan, it's not going to be going to that place. Hey, Kenny, what are you doing? Nine days later, still nine days later.欸，我们还是在雪地当中欸。什么意思？有烟啊，惠灵顿对不对？过去看一下，快快快，我们走到了欸。酷，我们就快到了。
Just a little further. We're almost there.
I sure hope that's a cook fire. Oh, we could use a hot meal right about now. Might be all I need.
到底为什么会有烟呢？
I'll race you to the top.
Hey!
我会变我哦
，Come on, Alvy, we got this.
所以自己离开跟把肯尼干掉都是同样的结局，了解
？You cheated.
有欸，有欸。
Holy shit, we did it, Clem.
太棒了
！That's gotta be it.
这个好大的面墙哦
，Looks like a big wall.
有点壮观欸，太棒了。
In the middle of nowhere? No, that's gotta be it.
可是我们要怎么进去？
What are we waiting for?
我们
Come on.
里面一定会有一群人，
This one's
一定会有一大群的人。
Look at those walls. We finally feel safe, Clem. Be able to sleep at night.
哇！要怎么获得他们的信任
？Just stay still, Clem. Do as she says. Put your hands up, Clem.
Drop your weapons.
一定有自式一自式的规定才能让你加入进去。
Approach the gate.
Just a couple of people at the front gate. They don't look like trouble.
好棒的地方哦。
Sounds good. Hi, I'm Edith.
Name's Kenny, and this here's Clementine.
Hello.Oh, what a handsome boy. Look at him. What's his name?
Alvin.
Krista 在里面吗？要问这个问题吗？你们让我们进去吗
？Can you let us in? We're really hungry.
What? Well, I'm afraid this is the part where I give you the bad news.
什么坏消息？我们不能进去吗
？That's some supplies, food, water, some medicine, a first aid kit.
Why are you giving us this?
Unfortunately, our community isn't accepting new members. We're over capacity as it is, and there's just not enough to go around if we keep bringing people in. Things might change in a few months.
You're fucking kidding me.
有道理耶，其实这样蛮有道理的。但是我没有小孩，用同情公式，快点。
But we have a baby. This is hard for me too. I don't want to turn anyone away, especially children. But
just take the kids.
What?
Please, just take the kids. It's too dangerous out here.
好感动哦。
It's just a little girl and a baby boy. You can make room for that.
我快哭了。
You can take back the supplies you gave us if that helps. Please, just I need them to be safe.And it's safe in there. I know that.
我快哭了。
Ask someone, please. They won't make it out here. Please.
肯尼好好好。
I'll ask. Just give me a second.
肯尼真的是个好人呢。天哪。
You don't need to look at me like that.
What the hell are you doing?
Look at these walls. It's safe here.You two will be safe. That's what's important now.
我要爆泪了。
We can take the children, but just the children. I made the case.
Thank you. Thank you. Listen.
不。
Listen. This is your chance for you and this boy.I don't trust myself to keep you two safe. Please, I'm begging you. Please, stay here. Stay here, where it's safe.
我刚刚还想射他哎。
No, no, no! Why are you doing this?
Because it's the only.
天哪！
For both of you. Think about Alvy here. Please, Clem, just do as I'm asking. This one last time.
不要走！
天
哪，我要写什么？
Good people, they don't have to look at you.
啊，先选左边好了。
Please, Clem, please.
Okay, okay, we'll stay.
Good.
We'll stay.
Good. This is the right decision. Okay, right. When he's grown.You tell him about his mommy and his daddy and all the people who tried to keep him safe. You tell him, okay? He deserves to know. Oh, here. Take this. When he's old enough, you make him wear it. It'll keep the sun out of his eyes. That's important.All right. Good. Keep an eye out for him. Please.
收留一下他吧，他这样讲了。
Take care of Alvin here. You live a good life, okay? Don't waste this, okay? Now, I'm gonna go before one of us.Before one of us changes their mind. Now, I'm gonna walk away. I might not look back. Not because I don't want to. I'm real glad to have met you, Clementine.
Oh. 肯尼要走了。这什么结局？烂结局！我不要选这个结局。这是我玩的第二个结局，就是把那个谁 ，Jane 给干掉，就那个什么 ，Kenny 把 Jane 给干掉，然后我们跟着 Jane 一起走到往北部走，然后走到真的找到惠灵顿这个地方了，然后也真的有人在看守这边，只是他们 没有多余的空间再收余，就是再收多收新的那个成员了，所以他们决定把我们赶走。但是肯尼说把那个小孩子留下，他可以不用留下，太感人了，天哪！好，那我们再看看一下其他结局好了。为什么这也可以选射杀肯尼啊？我不太懂欸，点一下。什么？
Do it. Just do it.
真的可以欸。所以，然后呢？克雷蒙坦自己发现那个小孩，然后。天啊，如果我第一次玩到这个结局，我应该会觉得很北蓝吧？小孩竟然还活着。
Hey, we're gonna be okay.
好悲惨的结局啊！
然
后嘞，克雷蒙坦要带着这个卡佛二代去哪里？小卡佛，走去惠灵顿吗？还是？去卡佛的地盘，原本卡佛的地盘，故事到底会怎么进行下去呢？让我们看下去。九天后，这是哪里？这是哪里啦？哎呀，这是走到哪里？为什么一堆僵尸？大草原什么都没有，一堆僵尸，没有其他。要用同一招吗？身体涂满内脏，然后走过去看看。真的耶，连小孩都要涂，连小婴儿都要涂。涂血技能升到第二级。为什么叫涂脸呢？我不太懂哎，可以涂那个衣服，那个衣服就好啊，那些布涂一涂就好啦。好，前进吧。我们进入了保护色。我们要去哪里啊？走过一堆僵尸，也没有。小孩会哭吗？不会吧。小孩会哭，然后剧情就停在这边啦。这个结局更烂吧？就是克雷蒙坦把一个小孩默默的养大，这样子吗？好，我们再看一下，这是第三个嘛？另外一个是我们另外一个也跑一下好了。有一个是不要杀肯尼，然后肯尼看到小孩之后，跟肯尼讲说：“我要自己走，我们不要一起走了，因为我受不了你这种暴躁的个性。”然后看一下那个剧情会怎样吧。
It's Kenny.
You're right, Glim. But I'm trying to change. I'm working on it. Something.
好，这里就做另外一个选择，选择左边这个，我要走了。
I've just been trying to hold it together, but
I'm leaving.
Clem, please.
I don't want to go, but I have to.
肯尼好可怜哦。
Take AJ with you. He deserves a chance. I don't trust myself with him anymore. He'll have a better shot with you.
天哪，知道肯尼人这么好之后，就觉得有点离开他有点难过。
Look at me, Clem. You made it this long. Think about all the other folks that didn't. That makes you special. Don't waste this, okay? You live a good life. You hear me? You protect him. You raise him right. You tell him about his mommy and his daddy and how they were good people.You tell him about everyone that worked so hard to keep him safe. Just like they did you. This is the right decision, Clem. You're right.
like you usually are. I ain't fit to care for y'all anymore.
好可怜哦。
I'm real glad to have met you, Clementine. Now go.
走吧，我们这个结局就是丢下肯尼一个孤独老人吗？大叔在雪里面那个哭。
Don't you fret, little guy. Big sister's gonna take care of you.
好哭哦，这个结局也好哭哦。可能愿意为克莱蒙坦无私的奉献，天哪！后面的剧情应该就是跟只有克莱蒙坦跟那个就是小卡佛都还活着的那个剧情一样吧，就是走到僵尸群里面，然后把血涂在身上。啊，随便啦、啊。好，那这个结局就玩到这里，然后我们再看一下别的结局。I really want to go through this again. 好，这时候选择让他们离开，看会有什么样的结局。
Leave. What? You heard me. Now, please, don't do this.
要掏枪了吗？拿枪出来了吗
？I mean, what if we're dangerous?
要开枪了。完了，这个结局不太好。
Come on, honey, let's go.
Thanks for doing that. After looking at that kid, I wasn't sure if I could.
我不相信任何人。我们必须非常小心。
For ourselves now. Sometimes you have to hurt someone else to protect the people you care about. A friend told me that once.
They might come back.
Then we'll be ready.
坏人当到底，这样子，回来就对付他们。啊，这个结局就是结束，就结束在这边啊。好，那我们再跑最后，应该说是第六个结局吧。
Please, I'm begging you, please stay here, stay here where it's safe, where you two will have a chance.
No, no, no.Why are you doing this?
Because it's the only way for both of you. But think about Alvy here. Please, Clem, just do as I'm asking. This one last time.
这是最温馨的结局，我也觉得。我们要离开这里。
No, we're leaving. All of us together.
Clem, please.
完美结局，我们不要分开。
Stop, okay? We're not staying, so just stop. Yes, that
sounds like she means business.
Yeah, it does.
Come on, we're leaving.
再多给我们一包。
Supposed to give out one per group. Look, if you're in the area, check back in a few months. We might be accepting.
Oh.
Thank you for the help. And sorry for the language.
哦，所以多待几个月再回来看还是有可能。
Doing the best we can. You all stay safe out there.
太棒了，原来还有这种选择哦。那我们在外面生活个一阵子再回来问，说不定还有机会。太棒了，太棒了，至少有一个目标嘛。
You're as stubborn as a damn mule.
Yeah? Wonder where I got that from.
Clementine 的左肩那边还有一个那个枪伤，我都差点忘记了。那个是那个谁啊？俄国小男孩打的。耶、yeah! ！我觉得这结局最好哎、欸，这是所有结局里面最好的一个、最温馨的一个结局，太棒了。好，那全部的结局都玩完咯，那《因斯路》第二季就在这边结束了，太棒了！我到我最后面的肯尼讲的话，我真的爆泪，好恐怖哦！就是玩一个游戏竟然会玩到哭，太扯了。好，那游戏就玩到这边哦。我是白龙，敬请期待下一集的实况，拜拜。